The heart is a muscle that pumps blood into the entire body through rhythmic contractions, supplying all organs with sufficient oxygen and other necessary substances. The heart is divided into a right and a left side. The two sides are separated by the septum. The heart has four chambers: the right atrium with the right ventricle, and the left atrium with the left ventricle. Four valves regulate the flow of blood through the heart, its chambers, and into the circulation. The right and left side of the heart work hand in hand. The right side of the heart pumps blood through the pulmonary artery into the lung, where it is enriched with oxygen. The left side pumps blood to all other parts of the body through the aorta and the systemic circuit. The pumping cycle begins when oxygen-deprived blood returns from the body through the veins, the superior and inferior vena cava, and into the heart's right atrium. When the right atrium is filled with blood, it contracts, and a valve, the tricuspid valve, opens, allowing the blood to flow into the right ventricle. This is called atrial systole. When the right ventricle has filled with blood, the tricuspid valve closes. This prevents blood from flowing back into the right atrium. Now the right ventricle contracts. The pulmonary valve opens and blood is pumped through the pulmonary artery into the lung and there is enriched with oxygen. This phase is called ventricular systole. After this, the pulmonary valve closes quickly, preventing blood from flowing back into the right ventricle. Oxygen-enriched blood then returns from the lungs through the pulmonary veins and now fills the heart's left atrium. The heart's left atrium contracts. And another valve, the mitral valve, opens and blood is pumped into the left ventricle. As soon as the left ventricle is filled with blood, the mitral valve closes. This prevents blood from flowing back into the left atrium. Now the left ventricle contracts and the aortic valve opens. The oxygen-enriched blood flows into the aorta and is distributed to every organ in the body via the blood circulatory system. The aortic valve quickly closes to prevent blood from flowing back into the left ventricle. At the same time, a new contraction takes place in the right ventricle, and the systemic blood circuit begins anew.
Bayer. Science for a better life.